The generation that we call the millennials, they were told that they were special all the time. They were told that they could have anything they want in life, just because they want it. So you take this group, and they graduate school, and they get a job. They find out they're not special. Their moms can't get them a promotion. And by the way, you can't just have it because you want it. And in an instant, their entire self-image is shattered. And so you have an entire generation that's growing up with lower self-esteem than previous generations. We're growing up in a Facebook, Instagram world. In other words, we're good at putting filters on things. We're good at showing people that life is amazing even though I'm depressed. Now, let's add in technology. Engagement with social media and our cell phones releases a chemical called dopamine. That's why when you get a text, feels good. It's why we count the likes. It's because we know when you get a hit of dopamine, which feels good. Dopamine is the exact same chemical that makes us feel good when we smoke, when we drink. In other words, it's highly, highly addictive. Too many kids don't know how to form deep, meaningful relationships. They will admit that many of their friendships are superficial, that they don't count on their friends. They have fun with their friends, but they also know that their friends will cancel on them if something better comes along. So when significant stress starts to show up in their lives, they're not turning to a person, they're turning to a device. Now you add in the sense of impatience. Right? They've grown up in a world of instant gratification. You want to go on a date? You don't even have to learn how to be like, hey. You don't have to swipe right. Bang, I'm a stud. Everything you want, you can have instantaneously. Except job satisfaction and strength of relationships. There ain't no app for that. And so what this young generation needs to learn is patience. That some things that really, really matter, like love or job fulfillment, joy, all of these things take time.